All
right, let's do this thing.
Hi, buddy. I told you I'd be back.
He picked me, can you believe it? Your dad is gonna fight for glory in the ring.
You really have to go?
Yeah, of course I have to go. Come on, Ferd. This is what every bull dreams of, right?
Okay, it's time.
You're gonna come back, right?
What? That matador doesn't stand a chance, okay?
Okay.
Guys, listen to me. I don't think I'm better or tougher than anyone. I mean, believe it or not, I fancy myself more of a buddy!
Today is Flower Festival Day. Only the greatest day of the year. If that orange doesn't fall, by the time I count to three, I'm going. One. If that rock is still there, by the time I... Okay. If that egg doesn't hatch by the time I count to 10, I'm going. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Didn't hatch. Flower Festival, here I come.
Ferdinand,
Paco, they think I'm the beast.
Have you looked in a mirror lately? Get back to the farm. I'll hold them off.
Deep, relaxing breaths, okay? In, out, in, out.
Who's that?
Hey, big guy, name's Lupe. I'm gonna be your calming goat. I'm here to soothe you now so you can maim and gore things later.
Let's try some deep, relaxing breaths.
In, out, in, out.
No!
I've been waiting for this moment my whole flea-bitten, tin-chewing life, mister. Believe it or not, I'm not the world's best calming goat.
No.
My true destiny is to be a coach.
Okay.
Look at those pecs.
It's
like two little baby bulls inside of a bull. Oh. Wow. People around here are pigs.
Sardine can.
Oh, that turned.
The Primero is coming.
Woo! Little Ferdinand, you've had a growth spurt.
Suddenly, I regret every time I called you weirdo.
Come on, get up, get up! Up high, down low, too slow!
Out of my way, bones!
That ain't hurt!
For the glory of Scotland!
Perfect.
I'm not scared of you, you sorry sack of meat! You're an affront to my nostrils!
Angus, you're talking to his butt.
I'm doomed. Primero picks a bull tomorrow, and I'm talking to a blooming tractor! Oh, no, I'm not! First Guapo, now me! I'm next!
Can I tell you my terrible secret?
Sure.
I cannot see very well.
Oh, little Ferdinand had a growth spurt. But he's still the same scared little coward he always was. You think you're different, but you're not. Our only way out is to beat the matador in the ring. And that's what I'm gonna do. Tomorrow, I'll be on the winner's truck. You know, I've been waiting for this day for a long time. It's gonna get messy, Ferdinand.
Guapo with the hit! Take that, Valiente!
Oh, I will. I'll show him who the real champ is around here. Keep it together, Guapo. Keep it together. Look who got picked by El Primero. Who's the bull now? Uh-huh. Guapo going to the big show. That's right. I have no idea what happened back there. No clue. But it must have been epic. I'm going to be famous. Woo!
No.
So long, suckers!
My hands are my instruments. As are my arms, legs, my chest, feet, and my...
buttocks.
Okay.
My final fight. One bull. The best bull. Against the best bullfighter.
No, of course we...
The best for the best.
See, I understand. But we
the best against the best.
No, we...
To see who's the best. Test. Rio?
Let me know when the bulls are ready.
Hey! We're not filthy weasels!
We're filthy hedgehogs!
She knows what we are. We're not thieves, we're survivors! Bulls!
Let's roll!
Wait, hold on. You're not like the other meatheads, are you?
Don't be fooled, sister!
Look at him. He's soft and sweet.
Like butter.
Do you know a way out of here?
Yeah, we might know a way. But what's in it for us?
Ooh! Really? First of all, hedgehogs. And you will never, ever buy us with a cheap piece of junk. No, don't do it. Resist!
Can't help it!
It gives me the happies!
Okay, yeah, way to play hardball, Cuatro.
Woo! I love toast! That's the best plan ever!
Wait! Hold up, the flower!
Oh. Ah, please don't chew on us! My greatest fear is death by chew!
A bull dancing? Is this some kind of hilarious joke designed to make me laugh?
Looks like somebody wants to come to our side of the fence!
Silly Mumu! He doesn't know the rules!
How do you get to the other side? Oh, let me ponder this question a little bit.
Spoiler alert! You don't!
Bulls have short, stubby schnitzel legs.
Yeah, sucks to be you.
Don't even think of coming over to our side, or we'll alert the humans. I cannot stay mad at you, come and see, you sons of stallions.
Let's hug and does it out.
We have to go now.